guys feel about your senior year ending?
I can't believe it. It still has its again that I'm a senior.
Going through my closet the other day, found an old yearbook, flipped right to the page of that senior trip down there on that Panama Strip. We all started yelling when we smelled the beach. Couldn't wait to try our fake IDs. We only had a few days.
How do you feel about your senior year ending?
I feel really happy about it because I'm ready to get out of here. We were living,
didn't waste 1 minute. We talked and drank and danced and said goodbye. We laughed until we cried. This past year, my family was sitting cross-legged round the Christmas tree listening to Granddad. We all knew it'd probably be his last. He was cracking jokes and we were taking turns telling stories about fishing or lessons learned out on the porch with him. We all felt like kids again. Oh man, we were living. Sitting there reminiscing, we sang and talked and traveled back in time. We laughed until we cried. It's like the best days under the sun, every emotion rolled into one. A little of this, a little of that, kinda happy, kinda sad. Just the other night the baby was crying, so I got out of bed and rocked her a while and I held her tight. And I told her it would be alright. And my mind went back to a few years ago when we tried so long we almost gave up hope. And I remember you coming in and telling me the news. Oh man, we were living, going crazy in the kitchen. We danced and screamed and held each other tight. We laughed until we cried.
Is a bloom shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you should. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
Sky falls, you feel. How do you feel about your senior year ending?
kitchen right in front of you. See the canyons broken by cloud. See the tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedwind fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the bird with a leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came. It was a beautiful.